Austin, we had an earlier auto pedestrian crash on Slaughter Lane where a teenage boy was taken to Dell Children's Medical Center with critical life-threatening injuries. This is a live look at the scene right now. You can see police are still investigating. They have westbound Slaughter Lane completely shut down. Eastbound, one lane is open, detours in place. Looks like this is a very residential spot. I believe we're looking at some apartment complexes in the background. Now, this